everyone. I have a haul from Not2ShabbyShop on Zibit. Jamie, who is, what is it? Scrap and Stampers, here on YouTube, I think. sorry, Jamie. I'll put a link to her channel down below. And, anyway, she was having, a grab box deal on her shop, and I'm not sure if she still has it. She may be sold out of them by now, but I was lucky enough to snag one. And what it was is you pay $15 and you're guaranteed at least $15 or more worth of product, and I think I got a little bit more worth, but I really love what she sent, so let me share with you what I got. I got this cute stamp from Whimsy Stamps. This is Sailor Bay's Sandcastle. So isn't that cute? Just adorable. And then the next thing I received is also from Whimsy Stamps. This is called The Prayer. And that is just gorgeous. That's going to be awesome for some mixed media. Oh yeah. And then I received some flowers. Beautiful. I love the mix of colors there. Very nice. And then she also sent me some flowers as a thank you for ordering. And that's what I received. Oh no, there's more. Oh, look at this. I also... Oh no, this is a separate order. Okay, so I got this. This came in the $15 box. And then I, all in addition to that, I ordered the Lawn Fawn, I think it's called Hedgehugs. That's the stamp set. And then I also got the matching framelit die. So that'll be fun to play with. And that was my haul from Jamie's shop on Zibit, Not2ShabbyShop, and I'll put a link down below to her YouTube and to her shop. Thank you all for watching. I so appreciate it. I hope you're having a wonderful day, and I'll be back with another video. Take care. Bye-bye.